Welcome to my channel.
Which food should be on your must list this summer? Foods have personalities too, just like us. Take the case of caffeine, it revs up your engine. Water, on the other hand, gently lays down a blanket of calm inside your body. This summer, learn about the foods that should get a VIP access pass to your plate and those which should be struck off the list. On the VIP list. Fresh fruit, fresh veggies, salads. Summer heat could lead to dehydration, which, in turn, could lead to electrolyte loss. It makes you feel lethargic, nauseous, exhausted, and may even cause diarrhea and constipation. Raise your intake of fresh fruits and veggies in ways that are creative and tasty, like finger foods. Lush liquids and sorbets. Have kokum water, coconut water, kefir, fruit slushes, sorbets. These foods work well to restore electrolyte balance and also provide healthy and interesting ways to pack in nutrients. Water, infused water. Apart from increasing your water consumption to about 10-12 glasses per day, take care of both dehydration and nutrition by adding a fresh fruit like kiwi, strawberry, or even basil. Sauteed greens. These are light, can be made very appetizing, and always bring nice gifts with them, like reduced cholesterol, cancer-fighting abilities, anti-aging benefits, powerful vitamins and energy. Cold soups. Team up salads with the perfect escort: hearty cold soups, negation gastricos, cold cucumber soups, tomato soups for flavor and a feeling of fullness. Off the list. Excess protein. Proteins are harder to digest in general, and coupled with heat and dehydration, they leave you feeling uncomfortable and nauseous. The recommended daily intake of protein is 1 gram per kilo of ideal body weight. So, no matter what you currently weigh, if your ideal body weight is supposed to be 57 to 58 kilograms, your protein intake should not exceed 57 to 58 grams. Alcohol. Alcohol adds heat. It is a vasodilator, i.e., more blood gushes through your system, leaving you feeling hot and sweaty. Alcohol is also dehydrating. Oily food. When the body is not hydrated, it can't expel the byproducts of heavy, oily foods through the kidney, which is why urination is not as frequent when you are dehydrated. The oily food then reaches your skin, the second largest excretory organ in your body, which makes you sweat more, dehydrates you further, kickstarting a vicious cycle. It's your body, your health, your life. Only food that is good must make the cut. The cut.